Meet Vasuki Indicus, the gargantuan serpent that once slithered around in ancient India's landscapes some 47 million years ago. Measuring longer than a school bus and dwarfing even the largest modern anacondas and pythons, Vasuki Indicus is believed to have been one of the longest snakes to have ever existed. In 2023, paleontologists estimated it to measure up to 50 feet or 15 meters in length. The fossils were originally uncovered in a coal mine in western India in 2005. Initially, the researchers had thought the bones belonged to an ancient crocodile-like creature. It wasn't until 2022, when they removed the sediments from the fossils, that they realized they were looking at the remains of an exceptionally large snake. The colossal snake is named Vasuki, after the name of a serpent in Hindu folklore, often depicted as coiled elegantly around the neck of the deity Shiva. The researchers cleaned and identified 27 relatively well-preserved vertebrae, including a few still in the same position that they would have been while the reptile was alive. The vertebrae appear to be from a fully grown animal. It measures roughly between 1.5 and 2.5 inches long and 2.5 and 4.5 inches wide, suggesting a broad cylindrical body. The authors suggested the snake would not have been venomous and would have looked like a large python and constricted its prey. They used data from living snakes and known fossil records as inputs to model its actual size. From this, the authors estimated the actual length may have reached between 11 and 15.2 meters in length and weighed a ton. Even the average estimations of the snake surpass the size of a T-Rex. The longest T-Rex specimen has been measured at 40.5 feet long. The scientists said the body length estimates are based on approximate extrapolations, since they don't have a complete skeleton. They also acknowledge the estimates based on modern counterparts, such as modern reticulated pythons, might not be perfect for comparisons with the extinct species. However, the snake would have rivaled the largest known snake species, the extinct Titanoboa, in size. Identified from fossils, Titanoboa would have weighed 1,135 kilograms, or 2,500 pounds, and measured 13 meters, or 42.7 feet, from nose to tail tip. Titanoboa lived 55 to 60 million years ago in present-day Colombia, and is believed to be an ancestor of the extant giant green anaconda. The estimated body length of Vasuki is comparable to that of Titanoboa, although the vertebrae of Titanoboa are slightly larger than those of Vasuki. However, at this point, it is not possible to say if Vasuki was more massive or slender compared to Titanoboa. The comparison is similar to present-day anacondas and pythons. Reticulated pythons are longer than anacondas, regularly reaching upwards of 6.25 meters, or 20 feet in length, but are not nearly wide or bulky enough. Anacondas are generally 10 to 17 feet long, and there are only a few reports of them exceeding 20 feet in length. According to official scientific records, the longest extant snake ever was a reticulated python, which was known to attain an astounding length of 33 feet. Though green anacondas may be shorter, they are much larger snakes than pythons. The girth of the anaconda distinctly separates it from the reticulated python in terms of size and mass. They can reach weights of over 400 pounds, or 180 kilograms in some cases. As a result of its less bulkier build, the reticulated python is a relatively more agile snake. Titanoboa is assumed to have an anaconda-like existence in a warm and wet environment, similar to today's Amazon climate. Just like today's anacondas, they were aquatic, as their large size made maneuvering on land difficult, and the species could move more gracefully through water. In order to breathe, the snake would have needed to lift its ribcage, requiring a very big muscular effort to fight gravity. But with its body in water, breathing is probably easier. Vasuki is believed to be terrestrial or semi-aquatic, and would have inhabited swamps, marshes, and lowland forests, much like modern-day large pythons. The researchers believe Vasuki lived on land rather than water, but it was unlikely to have hung out in trees due to its size. Vasuki is envisaged as a slow-moving snake, and perhaps it was too large to be an active forager, and was more likely an ambush predator. The newly discovered creature lived in a marshy swamp near the coast at a time when global temperatures were higher than today. Snakes are cold-blooded animals and require higher temperatures to grow into large sizes. Other possible reasons for its size could be the favorable environment with ample food resources and a lack of natural predators. While it's not clear exactly what Vasuki ate, other fossils nearby reveal that the serpent lived in a swampy area alongside rays, bony fish, turtles, crocodiles, and primitive whales, which may have been its prey. Vasuki belonged to the now-extinct Matsuidae snake family from 100 million years ago. It is related to other prehistoric snakes such as Matsuia and Gigantophis. Matsuidae are relics of the late Cretaceous to the late Pleistocene geological era, but went extinct about 12,000 years ago. Fossils of Matsuidae snakes have been found in India before. In 2022, researchers discovered a Matsuidae snake from the late Oligocene era, about 33.7 to 23.8 million years ago in Ladakh, Himalaya. This ancient lineage of snakes lived across a broad geographical range, including Africa, Europe, and India. Comparing its interrelationship with other Indian and North African Matsuids, Vasuki belonged to a group that originated and evolved on the Indian subcontinent and dispersed through southern Europe to Africa during the Eocene epoch, between 55 million years to 33 million years ago. This is about 10 million years after the dinosaurs died out and gave evolutionary time for these snakes to evolve into large predators. At this time, India was largely isolated from Asia. About 50 million years ago, India collided with Asia, and as a result of this collision, a key terrestrial route was created. This is what allowed these snakes and other prehistoric animals to cross over and eventually evolve and establish new species. The discovery of Vasuki Indicus gives scientists not only a closer look into the evolution of snakes, but also a deeper understanding of how continents physically drifted over time and species dispersed across the globe. The fossil not only unveils a remarkable chapter in Earth's evolutionary history, but also serves as a poignant reminder of the planet's perpetual transformation and the mysteries that may yet be concealed beneath its surface. This prehistoric behemoth stands as a testament to the awe-inspiring diversity of the natural world, past and present.